Om Sri Sai Ram, Prasanthi Sandesh welcomes you. Bhagavan Baba repeatedly tells us that mere ritualistic approach is not enough. We have got to observe very keenly avatar and try to learn from his example. Avatar is a role model. He is amidst us to teach us, to demonstrate before us how we have to conduct ourselves in various aspects of life. Likewise, when we observe Bhagavan Baba, we find many of the aspects, and we have been talking about them in these talks for the last 3 years. Well, today's topic is this. What a wonderful planning it is. What an exemplary model. What an exemplary character we have in front of us. We have to learn how to plan. And we have to learn from him how to be an ideal guest. And how to be an ideal host. This is important. When we go as a guest, we simply go, talk to those people, enjoy their hospitality and return. And when we are a host, we try to entertain them to the extent possible and we can afford. But look at Bhagavan, altogether different. I had the privilege and the blessing of following him to different places. Let me start with this. Bhagavan inaugurated a temple in the state of Maharashtra. That's what we say. It is Latur. He inaugurated a very big temple which was built by Javed Brothers of Maharashtra. And that Latur is quite close to Pune. So we went there and it's a, what should I say? Words are not adequate to describe how he was received. It's an open ground, I tell you, very vast ground. Swami was taken in a procession, in a chariot, and hundreds of people dancing in front of the chariot, and hundreds of singing, and few hundreds chanting Veda, and people playing on instruments. It is all sight for gods. And I feel like reliving those moments. Excellent, excellent reception, a royal reception. Well, I am reminded of Bhagavata, where Krishna's return to Vrindavan or to Dwaraka was described. And this is same as that. That what we read and begin to imagine, and this we see it happening right in front of our eye. We also heard from Ramayana how Sri Ramachandra was received in Ayodhya at the time of coronation. Wow, wow, wow. That is a sight what I experienced. Well, having gone there, Swami inaugurated the temple. And there was also a meeting that evening, followed by a cultural program, which was attended by at least 1 lakh people. People from all neighboring villages assembled there. Huge crowd, huge crowd. Very, very beautiful sight. And at the time of the dinner, what happened I would like to share with you. He asked the parents of Javed Brothers to sit in front, very close to him. And I was there. And what Swami spoke to them, I want to share with you. Look here. You have done great sacrifice. You went through all kinds of difficulties. You have brought up your children to this state. And today they are leading contractors at the national level. They take up very big projects. That's all because of you. You can certainly feel proud of them. They not only have a good name, they are bringing good name to you. Swami spoke very high of these Javed brothers to their parents. It's quite natural that every parent feels very happy, extremely happy, on the top of the world when their children are praised, are recognized. And then Swami turns to Javed brothers. He wanted them to come close to him and started speaking like this. Look here, it is your duty to take care of your parents. But for them you would not have come up to this stage. You should never make them feel sad for any reason. Always remember you are here because of them. They should be very happy. And you should look after them in every way. May please them, honor them, respect them. And then he said, I know that you are doing it. I know your wives also are cooperating. I know how nicely you are living here. And so saying, Swami blessed and materialized rings for them. This I am telling because he goes there as a guest, not simply to enjoy the hospitality or simply to please them, satisfy them by responding to their invitation. It's not that. He goes there to instruct the children how they should take care of the parents. He goes there to encourage the parents and give them immense joy for all the efforts they have put in to bring up their children to this stage. That is the role of a guest of Bhagavan, played most successfully. I may tell you what he does is, he goes straight to the kitchen. He is observing the cooks over there and the kitchen, how nicely it is maintained. And he presents them clothes to everybody. He talks to children and grandchildren, elderly parents. What an ideal guest Bhagavan is. But at the same time, he becomes a host there because he directs everybody where to sit. You sit here, you sit there, you sit there. He directs everyone. So in him we find a beautiful, rare combination of the guest and the host as well. This is what I experienced in Latur. Similar thing had happened in Hatshi also. How Swami was so kind to everybody in the family, rewarded them, showered blessings on everybody, the parents, the children, grandchildren, menial servants, the cooks, everybody in the family. This we have to learn from Bhagavan Baba, how to be a guest. In a sentence I should say, being a guest, we should not limit to ourselves. We should talk to everybody in the family, including cooks, most particularly parents. This is really fantastic, which I can never forget, impossible. And then Swami plays the role of a host as well. He's an ideal host. Take for example, he invites some of the students and special guests to follow him to Kodaikanal. What happens? He goes to Kodaikanal first, stands at the entrance. By going over there, first to reach that Sai Sruti building, his residence, he checks every room, the taps and the sinks, the bathrooms, and including napkins and the towels kept there or not. And he also checks the rooms given to boys, how the beds are, extra bed sheets. See that, every minute thing, he takes care of it. And in fact, he starts planning well in advance. He sends few days before, one or two lorry loads of provisions and clothes, everything needed there in Kodaikanal for consumption and distribution. That's really wonderful. Because in Kodaikanal, he organizes Narayan Seva and everything, he does it. He needs all these things. 1 month stay. Yes, in those days. Later it is reduced, cut short to 15 and a week like that. That's what I have experienced Swami as an ideal host. We also know how Swami played the role of a host at the time of international conference here in Prasanthalayam. International conference Prasanthalayam for doctors, specialists in cardiothoracic surgery. Doctors across the globe attended the conference. He asked MBA boys to take care of them. Before they arrived, Swami used to visit every room allotted to them. Where is the table? Where is the cot? Where is the writing pad? Where are the pens? Where is the bathroom? Extra napkins, extra towels, everything he inspects. I am a witness to that. And then at the time of lunch, because most of them are from overseas, he sees to it that all arrangements, lunch and the dinner, are arranged in tune to their taste and requirements. And he goes round them and inquires, how do you like the lunch? How do you like the food? Do you relish it? How is it? He inquires, talks to them. And presents mementos as they leave the place. Bhagavan, the ideal host. Bhagavan, the ideal guest. We have to learn from him how he is. And naturally, as a host, I remember one thing. Swami said in Kodaikanal, Anil Kumar, most of the boys here, they are from North India. They don't eat hot stuff, chilies like you. Therefore, food, their relish is served here. But I brought for you pickles, because I don't want you to starve during the period of your stay. Pickles are brought for me by Bhagavan himself. What more I want in this life? I also remember our visit to Delhi. Swami stayed there for 10 days. And on the third day, Swami asked me, Anil Kumar, how do you like the food? Swami, items are many. Taste is same. Then he called the state president and said, Anil Kumar is from Andhra. He is used to chilies and hot stuff. Put some more chilies, some more salt there, so that he will like it. And the fourth day he said, pointing out few bottles kept there, pickles. Anil Kumar, all these pickles are brought from Hyderabad. by flight. I know that you are not relishing this food. Therefore, these pickles are brought for you. Tell me, which host looks after you like that? It is only Bhagavan Baba. So in this brief talk, I want to share with you Baba, the ideal guest and the ideal host. Sai Ram, thank you.